I think we're the only country and western bar in California that has live country music 7 days a week.
We got winners, we got losers, chain smokers and boozers, and we got yuppies, we got bikers, and we've got thirsty hitchhikers.
Cowboy Palace for almost 10 years. I'm one of the main bartenders. I work 4 to 5 nights a week.
Basically, Billy and Marjorie's right-hand girl. I, you know, kind of like considered a manager, but I'm kind of like maybe a head bartender.
I definitely want to see a younger crowd, you know, because it's important to have a diverse type of crowd to keep your business running.
I think we need more current bands, more bands that are more rocky. You're getting a lot more young people coming in now, and they're just wanting like a different type of music.
Me and Marjorie both really would like to keep the country. That's why we actually bought the place, because we're afraid that somebody was going to buy it and turn it around, change it, and make it into like a rock and roll place.
It'll stay country no matter what. I mean, there's just times where the bands get a little carried away and they start playing a little bit more on the rock, and we tell them no. That it's a country bar, we need it as country music.
Is it crazy here?
It can be. It can get absolutely out of control sometimes.
There hasn't been any real major problems going on there, like a lot of country and western bars. There's like 4 or 5 fights a night, or at least once a week. We don't have that kind of a problem.
Fights that go on right here, there's fights that go on in there. It's just, people just don't, I mean, they finally got bouncers here just maybe 2 months ago. And before that, anything went.
Irene's a bouncer enough for anybody. She 86'd me once. She's
dead. Yeah, she came back.
She said, go on, you're such a bitch, you're 86.
Bartenders don't tell us everything that goes on, but we do know all the customers.
As far as I can see, no, they're not trying to change it.
No.
They like it country.
I think actually some of the bartenders would rather have rock and
roll. Oh yeah, they would rather have rock and roll.
They
yeah.
like rock and roll themselves, and they actually think it might get busier if we do put rock and roll in there.
Times are changing. The bar's different now. You know, we need to be more cutting edge than we ever have been. Keep a lot of the old traditional things going on, but throw on some new stuff, get some spice in here.